Hi, I would like to share a message with all of you. A message that comes from me as a person. It has nothing to do with the therapies I gave or the seminars. It's me, purely me. I'm now 51, and I always knew when I was going to be over 50 that things will be very, very good for me. Now that I am in this age, I want to share how this came true or is about to come true every day a little bit more. Today, I really have a big revelation that I'm grateful. I'm really grateful for all the things that happened to me. I always thought that was something that I wanted to achieve, but I had so much resentment inside me and so much anger and sadness and all those kind of things. And today I really, really feel this deep gratefulness that everything that happened to me in my life, you know, with my upbringing and you know, my mom was not so easy, my sister, my son, my first husband, and also, you know, the colleagues and the friends around me that made me feel in a certain way, like an outsider or so, or being used all the time. I remember that I felt like it, and today I feel, for the first time, I feel, oh my God. Really, if it wasn't for that, I wouldn't be here. And I don't just say it, which I find quite fascinating. And this is what I want to share. I feel like I could be a grandmother now, and I am in that age, and I can be the seed. You know, I have been a fruit, and I've been a flower before that. And certain conflicts that I had when I was young that are not a conflict anymore. And when I was a mother, is not a, now not a conflict anymore. I can say I choose what I want for myself, and I can be there and contribute to other people. Better lives by taking care of myself in a certain way that I never dared. I never dared that. And I would like to share this with you because I can imagine that more people feel like that, especially at a certain age. And I can imagine a lot of women feel like that. And instead of retire, or fading away, or not having a place anymore, having to be girly, 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 or you know, being afraid of aging. I would like to share this with you because it brings up power and serenity and a calm that is almost not to describe. Maybe you can feel it. So let's spread that all over the world. I think it's us older women that change everything again. I actually know it. I know it.